vote at age 20. 30% of the people vote at age 30. 40% vote at age 40. 50% vote at age 50. And about 60% vote at age 60. This accentuates the political power of the 35 million of us over age 65. There were just 3 million people in 1900 over age 65. Those people will remain politically alert during the average 19 more years of life after a person reaches the age 65. These are some complicated issues that are raised in The Virtues of Aging. Another significant theme in President Carter's book is the importance of staying active and involved, both physically and mentally. He says, do what you want to do, and don't do what you don't want to do. I spoke with President Jimmy Carter by phone recently, and I asked him what prompted him to write the book, The Virtues of Aging.
Well, I came to realize after my own experiences, Barry, that an adult American spends more than half a total adult life after retirement. And so many of us don't get prepared for it, and a lot of people fear it. There's a lot of prejudice against old people by folks still working and feeling it.